I expect them all to be locked, you know? It's weird. So definitely notice there's another door. I'm just mapping this out. Guess I'm waiting for orcs to come along at any moment. It's almost like an airlock kind of setup. So here we have a lot of rocks and things. What is that? I don't know if that's supposed to be a basket or like a stump kind of like just left there. Like a section of wood. Oh my god, all these doors. Good god. I haven't saved for a little while. Alright, through into another door. There's, like, quite a few other doors to check out as well. Huh. Nothing here but a campfire and some skulls. Don't they worry about the dangers of smoke inhalation? Who knows about, orc physiology anyway. Didn't actually mean to hit that. Alright, let's check this. Alright, so we know what that is. We have these two doors and we have this door. This way. I hit Z by mistake. Flip. The area is so empty. What is that? Like a weapons? Barrel? I can't take any of the weapons. Alright, I'm just mapping out. Hugging the walls. Actually, I think it's pretty well mapped out already. And there's another door? There's a door in this wall, right? No, the door ahead. Okay, never mind. Another gong. Maybe I should start banging these, because they open different areas. I have one back where I came from. process I don't fully trust, as you can see. Another loud grating sound. I don't know what opened, maybe that? There's another one. Oh! You enter the room and are welcomed by a fearful roar. A huge figure rises from an enormous table and steps toward you. Are the kitchen staff asleep? Why are you not in the pan? I am hungry! Then the face of the giant widens into a broad but not very pleasant grin, and, more to himself than to anyone else, he grumbles, "No matter, raw meat is said to be very healthy. We'll do Reg good." Here's Reg. He raises his huge club and steps confidently toward you. Oh my. Oh, okay. Orc chief, and Reg hill giant. Oh wow. He's a hill giant! Not sure about this, guys. I'm gonna... just a regular orc right now. I want to get this up as soon as I can. I got 4 tries. Magical shield. Rockfall spell. Oh god. We have no healing. Spell failed. Try again. Wind Howler spell. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not gonna do well here. Mudsling spell. Failed again. One more try. We got it. On the last try, we got it. This is not going well. I have no healing potions with which to help him. So I have a feeling it will be reloading and just avoiding this area first. Maybe we'll find some potions somewhere else. Yeah! Hopefully we find quite a bit of healing potions somewhere. Wait. Got scared for a second. But I know I saved. I just loaded the wrong one. Okay. Now that's before I banged the gong. So let's go out and check these doors. Thank you. Maybe we'll have some better encounters. Maybe we'll find some potions or something good. Oh, this one's locked. Let's try the other door. Did I pass it? Oh. So that one's open, but I apparently have not gone inside. We've got cages in here. We also have that other gong to try out. So I guess once I bang the gong, it doesn't... Well, I didn't bang the other gong down this way. I think it's up here. Oh, you know why? Because I didn't advance far enough to be on the map yet. Yeah, that's it. I thought it was up there. Well, unless there is another one up there. Saving first. Oh yeah, we gotta be on the next one. Yes. Loud grating sound. What has opened up? That. Oh, hi. There's two? I hope it's nothing like the last encounter. Orc. Okay. Oh, I didn't start attacking. Well, they're not attacking me yet, so maybe I'll just stay here. Really hope we can find some healing potions. I don't know where I can buy any. We used them all foolishly before moving the silver ring to Agile. Otherwise we'd have quite a bit for that boss battle. I did 1 point of damage. Are these, like, better armored or something? We're not doing a lot of damage on these guys. Or maybe we're just rolling poorly. Seven, that's better. 9. There we go. Attacking with an axe. With an axe. He's attacking me with an axe. Okay. I was wondering if that one on the end was even attacking me or just throwing slings and sling stones. I'm like, is it even attacking me? Taking a while to just whittle down one of these guys. Ow. Nice, one down. I'm gonna stay on my ground for now. Gets me down to half, I'm gonna start moving. Okay, might start moving soon. Ouch. It's no fun when you're not wearing the special ring. Keep him on that one. I'll move up and start attacking this one. Ironclad leather was broken. Oh, he moved up next to me. Is he attacking me? Ten points. They're all attacking Edgel, I think. Yeah. They're just ignoring me completely at this point. Works for me, 11 points. Fourteen! Wow. That was a mighty blow indeed. I'm attacking that one. What I'm gonna do, this is the only time I'm ever going to save state, is in a battle in case his firebrand breaks. Otherwise, I'll just rely on the actual, you know, save games. Can't advance. Sad to say. Huh? Alright, I'm moving back. Right before he killed the guy. Well, we don't play that firebrand breaking stuff. I think later in the game you can fix it. There's just like a spell or something to fix it. But we don't have that. I'm not gonna survive without this. With him just using a regular longsword again. As long as it's not programmed in, you know. Do you imagine if it breaks again at about the same time, right before we kill the orc, and we're like, okay, now it's programmed in that it would break 6 rounds from that point with the save state. That would stink. 1 points. For an example, anyway. Gotta be some, like, kind of critical miss table or something that we get on. This guy might come back like he did. He's still retreating. Well, he's completely gone, alright. I like those 11-point hits. Yay! Agile, level 7! 88 life points. 5 more training points. So we can train him up some more. We're probably gonna end up dropping some of these axes. In fact, I'm gonna drop one right now. Whee! Don't wanna move that. So he has 5 more training points. Alright, so I can get his attack up to 89 when we return to town. Sounds good to me. Now, were there more? There are more orcs, okay. Orc, 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 and orc. They're probably not gonna hit me right now. I'm gonna start off with this one. Oh, he is throwing a sling stone at me. I wonder if we can rest in the cave after this. Get my points back. Nice, 10 point. Use the last of his ammunition. One of them's probably gonna start running out. Well, the ones in the back still have ammo? No, he's moving up. It was him. I got another one out of ammunition. poof! Alright, this one would attack me. So I'm gonna move. Two of them attacking me? Are they getting two attacks? Not sure. I've got to have him attack. So I want to see, if I move back, will this one just focus on Agile? He might. Ironclad leather is broken. Hooray! Citrine moves. Both attacking that one. 14 points, nice. Like it. Love it. Very fond of it. Nine. Attacking Agile. 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 Good. Falling right into my plan. Wow, another one down. And another one bites the dust. Doing so well, I want to throw in a save state. It's like Agile has this passive taunt ability. Like, I don't know anyone familiar with EverQuest, or it might be in other MMOs. Could be in World of Warcraft for all I know. Taunt is like a button you click, taunt the enemy. It helps the enemy focus on you. Of course, then the healer will heal you, and then the effect of your taunt will be lost, because it's like, "Arg, how dare you heal my enemy?" So now he's going after the healer. No, no, taunt, taunt, and you gotta get have your ability good. But Agile has this, like, really, really good passive taunt ability. Everyone will just attack him. As long as they can connect with him, go after him. Not sure if I should move yet. This guy might come back. He's still retreating. He's gone. We press the attack. Hooray. Pretty sure the ironclad leather fetches a much better price than the axes, so let's drop some more axes. See, in Amberstar, you couldn't return to the screen. It would be gone. So there are a lot of improvements here. If it was a chest, you could come back to it. If it was a loot pile from enemies you've defeated, once you get off that screen, it's gone. Okay. Alright, so we're, advancing into there. And there's another door. Wait. No. We're headed the wrong way. These are the doors we've seen already. It's here we want to go in? Huh, more tables. Really? Looking for some chests. I mean, if we don't find anything here, other than the boss battle, I'm not completely sure what to do. That's with the gong that we've already banged. So I think there's another one this way, so might as well go check that one out. It might open, because I think the gong is here, so it might open this area. Maybe there's a chest with some goodies inside. There's only one way to find out. Right before the door. We'll turn here. Oh, I can't bang it? Oh, do we have to do it in order? Wait. Okay, here we go. Boop. Loud grating sound. It's gotta be this way. No? Oh, we have to go around the corner here. All of a sudden, orcs attack! Is that a chest? Is this a fight?